some more Bowser's Fury, so let's continue that. Change the song. Let's go different version of the song that you hear when Bowser comes out. Top the notes of Magmeow. Third cat shot. A message is ringing out from the Kickapel. The beast's fury has grown too strong. The light of the cat shines can no longer keep it at bay. Oh wow. Thank you. right there. And I finally found it. Wow. Fully complete right there. Guess this is the final battle then. Into it. Ground pound. Another one of these. Oh, great. Lost my cavity power up. Oh no. Oh. Exposed himself right there. Yep, so vulnerable. That exposed himself. Right. Oh, there you go. The camp powers. Is there a crush to it? Or no? He's not back to normal yet. He's still sort of possessed by whatever is possessing him. Just push that into him. Power up. circled. Please, body slam. He's still giant. That was Super Mario 3D World in Bowser's Fury. Two unique 3D Mario experiences. In Super Mario 3D World, you have, well, sort of like a return to Super Mario Brothers 2. And with Bowser's Fury, you almost have a kaiju. Can you call it a kaiju? Like a collectathon with like a bit of kaiju in it. Because again, you're like avoiding Bowser. Well, avoiding Bowser first until you can collect enough shines to become a giant cat. Well, not just a giant cat, just a Super Saiyan cat thing. All while just exploring like these islands, or exploring some islands with Baby Bowser as well. Baby Bowser, Bowser Jr. And with nothing more to say, until next time.